controlled here with Aquarium Capture the Flag. I'm pretty sure this is the gameplay where one of our friends got 34 kill streak and like down, so you probably get to witness that. This game, I think I do 31 and I think it's I picked up the SVG off the floor. It's literally one of, it's my second favorite win on the game. Goes best win in SVG. SVG is such an amazing gun. I'm two levels away from it from when I recorded this video, so I just can't wait to unlock it. I'm pretty sure this is the one. Maybe could be the one, the sniping one. So yeah, if you do like and subscribe, and if you want some more sniper gameplay, I'll be able to do it now because I would have had my sniper by the time this video is out. So yeah, please put a thumbs up and subscribe, it helps out a lot, and thank you for all the support. Peace out.
Profit wasted.
Enemy flag acquired.
Ambush hunter down.
Counter UAV inbound. UAV inbound. Our flag carrier is down. Hostiles have taken our flag.
Threat neutralized.
Hostile flag returned. Our flag has been dropped. We have the enemy flag.
Spotter kill.
Threat neutralized.
Deployed. Hostiles have taken our flag.
Assault unit down.
UAV.
They dropped our flag. Our flag has been returned. Counter UAV inbound. UAV inbound.
Counter UAV on standby.
Sensors are capturing our objective.
Friendly hater inbound.
Overwatch kill.
Friendly UAV inbound. Counter UAV inbound.
That was a nice little 7 kill streak with it. I do get it back later on because I do this pretty amazing shot that I was really shocked about. I got like a wall back. Like, I didn't even expect to get him, but then I realised I'm using a gun that might just be okay. Like, really
good.
I get it again. I literally do. I just love this gun. I never used to like it when I was thinking about getting it, like getting diamond. I was like, I'm gonna struggle. But I didn't. surprisingly. I got it gold in 3 levels. Because obviously I was like level 50, so that's like loads of XP. Right. But I did eventually do it, and now I think I'm fairly on the kills. My goal is to get the SVG to 10,000 kills, but I want to then get it to second prestige place, so I'm waiting for a double XP weekend, so I can just get all my favourite weapons to second prestige, so I can have the kill counter on, so I can... There it is! I was freaking out in the party. Would I go and say, if it was final kill, that would have been... But it wasn't. So that's the end of first round. Jack's on a 22 kill streak, going absolutely sick. It's just he just starts red barring and then he just cuts out on a 34. Like he doesn't spawn in on the overtime, but we literally just like we just do fast caps because we wanted it to end quickly, just in case he died and he got pissed off, but he just lagged out. It was like sitting there, like, so yeah. In the I'm so bad at this talking and stuff, but in the future I think I'm gonna try and do some more sniping stuff, like try and do games like sniper gameplays and stuff, because now I'm on SVG, I've been using it quite a lot. I've been playing a bit more Search and Destroy maybe when I'm a higher level and when like double XP is gone. Play a bit more like capture the flag videos and try and record more, because I haven't been recording that much. But I still put the effort in, I've still got some videos to like record and stuff like that, and I'll keep trying to get videos. But I'm gonna start playing more Search and Destroy, maybe doing like videos with Aiden and get some like talking videos with like everyone in the party and stuff, just so you can hear what we all talk about. It's just a laugh. I'm gonna start playing more games soon, if I even like any new games that are coming out. There's only one that I know, and it's quite a while away. But my primary concern is literally this game. I'm literally bashing out level 1000, so bad. I think I do like something like top stupid. They wanted me to cap and I just got my rats, but there was only one person playing. So I was just like, yeah, I think we'll get it over and done with. Like, well, I did have my rats. I did get it. It was like the first like, game I actually put like an actual kill kill streak on. I just always have UAV and cap UAV, so I was constantly getting assists. I missed the Argus. This is like the first time I used it since like first prestige. That was my first gun goal. Proper sweating when Exodus was a map. You know, long time ago, hashtag rest in peace. But yeah, when Exodus was a map, that's where I just literally went shotgun mad. If you watch my like early on videos like a few months ago on this game, you'll see some like proper ace gameplays, like 20 kill streak, I don't know, with my Argus. I literally did proper sweat. It's such a good game. Maybe I'll try and do some Argus gameplay. But I'm not going to use a gun until I got Dharma, really. The only two guns I'm going to be using is Vesper and SVG. And obviously the three weapons that I need. Like the two rocket launchers and the knife. The knife is literally taking the piss. Because one of the challenges is fucking just stupid. Like, kill, knife an enemy, rob their gun, and you have to kill them 5 times.
Enemy FO down.
I don't know if it's 5 times in a row, or you just need to kill them 5 times. Like, when I knife someone, and I rob their gun, they never come back. Because they're going to be like, oh yeah, they're just going to knife me again. That challenge is probably going to be the last challenge that's going to happen. I even like find someone like stupid, maybe go like TDM or something and do it, but I don't know, it's just seen as proper hard. Yeah, look, he's on a 34 kill streak, he's like panicking, he had flags both times, that's why we're only on like 3,000, he's on 7,000. If he stayed like a bit more, he probably would have got more kills and more XP. He would have had probably about 60k XP this game. He was pretty much grinding out for us for ages. Like, at the start, when coming on, I think he was like level 27 and now he's like level 38. Like, he did proper grind. So, is it that loud? Oh, I'm tired. This is where he times out, I think. Like at the start of the round. Like he doesn't move. So he was all running to capture the flag, like he was gonna do it quick, and then I just realised, oh, Jack's red bar in look. And you'll see at the bottom left in a minute. He times out. That's if it even shows.
Our flag carrier is down. Be advised, hostiles have returned their flag.
Yep, there we go, time's out.
Overwatch killed.
We have the enemy flag.
Absolutely classic. 34.
CUAV request. Authorization battle.
I'd be pretty, pretty pissed off if this happened to me. Alright. I don't even know what I'd do. I'd just flip out. This was quite a short game for our capture flags. We normally take about 20 minutes. This is probably about 15 minutes long, 15-16 minutes long, but we do normally take about 20-25 minutes, maybe to half an hour, maybe. Depends how fucking point hoary and time hoary we are. Like, we literally, like, if we're proper ripping into it, then we'll literally take our time to capture the flag on overtime, so we get like another 4 minutes. Like, we'll cap it on the last second, like, and we'll just go in for another 4 minutes. So that's how we play. We get like the longest combat in the station. Got them wraps and then I was telling me to clap. Which I was depressed about, and I was like, okay. They pretty much left the game and I was like, I'm not bothered. So yeah, that's the end of the game, 31-5. I ended up being at the top because Jack lagged out. So yeah. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more SVG gameplay, which will be my SVG now soon. They'll be like diamond. So yeah.
Secure the objective.
Peace out. I don't really play for the last couple of seconds because they literally just speed cap it to get the game over and done with. So yeah. Bye.